Hey guys, it's Dave Pangione. We are finishing up this master bathroom project. So let me show you. We have in this particular bathroom a master shower, all custom made. We also have a self-standing tub and a double vanity in the toilet. Let me show you the setup that we have here. All right, so take a look at this self-standing tub and faucet. Beautiful setup here. Nestled right in the corner between the shower and the outside wall here. Look how nice this is. It's a deep tub, high back, right side. And this is all ordered online. The homeowner had it delivered. It's a center drain. Look how nice this is. And a beautiful self-standing faucet with a handheld right here. Look how nice that is. And then you have the lever right over here. And this is the spigot. Beautiful setup here. Very nice. And off to the side, we have this beautiful shower. Check this out. Look at that shower head we have there. The homeowner, we give them the specs. This is what they ordered. So they have a beautiful wide rain head. And then over here, they have a handheld with a single faucet body, all spec'd out through us. And this is all custom made. Now we're gonna have the custom shower enclosure installed. And then over here, we have this beautiful vanity assembly that was delivered on site through the homeowner. And shortly we're gonna install the backsplash. But look how nice that looks in this room here. It also comes with a mirror, so the mirror is going to fit between the top of the GFI and the bottom of those light fixtures.